We get a lot of questions about if your current plug or outlet will fit into a new outlet or a different cord or adapter that you just bought. And that's because what you'll see is either like a U-shaped one or a circular shaped ground. And are they compatible? Does one only work with the other? Stick around and find out. Hi, I'm Chris with AC Connectors, and today we're going to talk about the different shaped grounds you might come across. The one that is most common is the U ground. That's going to be on almost every single outlet you see everywhere, whether that be just a regular household outlet, like a TT30 outlet that we have right here, 650s, you name it. Pretty much every single ground on the outlet nowadays will be U-shaped. And the U-shape can accept both the round pin perfectly, as well as a U-shaped ground for the male plug as well. And then if you happen to have a ground that is completely circular shaped, it will accept the round circular shaped ground plug. And then it kind of depends on plug to plug if the U will fit into it. Again, the circular shaped ground on an outlet isn't very common, so it's not something you have to worry about too much. And then even with connectors on like adapters and cords too, it's still the U shaped instead of just perfectly round circular. So if you have any questions about other shaped grounds you might come across, or if you're still unsure if your connection will work, please leave us a comment down below. Otherwise, be sure to give us a like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.